Charmy here, and today we're doing another episode for Spooky Month. We're gonna play a scary Sonic.exe game, and it's called Sonic.exe Official! Woo! Oh. Okay, I guess I didn't prop up the Tails plush very well there. I'll pick that up later. Okay, so yeah, we're diving into the real scares now. So strap yourselves in, because this is probably gonna make you pee yourself. Alright, here we go. Oh. Awesome. We're starting off with Tails. As always in these ZXC games, you guys know the drill. It goes Tails, Knuckles, and then Eggman. Or Robotnik. Whatever you want to call him. Alright, so do we just press the... Oh, we press enter. That was loud. That was very loud. Alright, I gotta figure out these controls, so... what's the... Is there a jump? If I press anything... Oh, wait. X to jump. Alright! Okay, let's move forward and see what happens if we're just infinitely running into nothing. Come on, let's have something interesting happen now. Whee! I can jump! Oh no. Yeah, me too. Me too, Tails. Let's go. I miss the Sunky days where it was literally, you know, oh cool, more things to be horrified by. I miss the cartoony ones because they're not as scary. Yeah, Tails, I'm crying too. I'm gonna cry. I just started this and I'm gonna cry. Are we gonna get to things? Are we gonna get to stuff? Oh no, there's more. Okay, we're getting closer. We're getting closer. Very cool. Let's just zip by this as quick as we can so that YouTube doesn't demonetize my video because of the funny strawberry jam is all over the floor. And, you know, Mr. Chicken's head isn't where it's meant to be. Oh wait, we're in the clear. We're in the clear. Oh, we're going up a hill. Very cool. Oh, hi Sonic. You good? Oh, Tails is trying to run away. Tails, why are you? Okay, no. So let's go see our friend. Let's go see our good friend Sonic, and his shoes aren't red. Oh no! Someone sucked the color out of his shoes. It's a false Sonic. It's a false god! What's gonna happen? I wonder what's gonna happen. Hello, do you want to play with me? Not really, but I'm doing it for the funny lulls. I'm doing it for the content. I don't really want to play with you. I want you to leave me alone. Forever, preferably. Stop. Tails, if only it were that simple. We have to go. Wait a minute. Alan? That's not his name. His name isn't Alan. I just noticed this. Was it Alan before? Who's Alan? Are we gonna have to do a whole MatPat lore on Alan? Alright, let's go, Alan the two-tailed fox. Let's go. Let's go to adventure. I love adventure. It's the best thing. It's amazing. I don't want to do Spooky Month anymore. Why do I do it? Tails, keep... Oh, Alan. Go, Alan, go! Go, Alan! Alan, time over? There was a time limit? Ready or not? What? No, no, no. Okay, okay. I got it. No. Mommy, please, mom, help me. SBL Vector, help me. No. Oh no, he falled. Is this gonna be too spooky for Halloween? Oh no! I don't like the noises. Oh, too slow? Wanna try again? Not really. I wanna stop. Oh! Oh no! These games, they just get worse. They get worse every year. Look! It's horrifying. I'm gonna have nightmares for the rest of my life, probably. All right, Knuckles. It's your turn, buddy. Let's go. Don't you laugh at me, you dingus. You poop. You stink. You can't run. Ha, watch me. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna run, Knuckles the Echidna. Well, your name's fine. You're not Alan or Steve or Bob or... Thunder and lightning. Yeah. Are we gonna encounter something? Like soon? You know what? I know that, you know, it's a scheduled event and it's just a remake of, like, the original EXE, but improved. But still, I'm like, I've played so many of these that they're just starting to blend into one entity and I... Oh, look at that, the strawberry jam! Don't you want to stop and eat the strawberry jam, Knuckles? Don't you want to just lick it up and, you know, get the tasties? Don't you? I have no idea what I'm talking about anymore. Oh, no! He's in the sky! He's in the sky! Get out of the sky! I don't like this. I don't like it. Found you. You sure did. Good job. No. Okay, I guess I gotta punch. No. Get back here. I'm gonna punch you in the face. Don't you go na-na-na-na-na me! I'm gonna beat you up! Oh no! Oh, Knuckles! Oh no! Buddy, I'm so sorry. I don't like these noises that happen! Stop! So many souls, so little time, wouldn't you agree? No. No, I would not agree. Oh, no! No! Buddy! I'm so sorry. Audience! I'm so sorry! Me! I'm so sorry! I really hope the revenue for this video pays for some sort of therapy. Alright. Eggy Weggy, your time has come. You'll have to say even you don't deserve this at this point. .. Alright. Let's run. How come he's... That's new. He's got curtains. Like, is it a theater show? Is this Sonic.exe the musical? Somebody please make Sonic.exe the musical. It'll be funny. Hey, look! Whoa! Hey, you good, Eggy? You didn't break any limbs or anything there? Whoa! Your ankles are still intact. He's pretty agile for a fat man. Look at him go! Look at him go! Yeah! Go on, jump! You're an athlete! Whoop! Okay, I'm just distracting myself from the horror. Oh. No, not allowed to do that. Not allowed. Not allowed to do that. Very, very cool. Very cool. This is kind of boring. Not gonna lie. We're just forever, forever descending into a place, that's spelt H-E-double-L. Come on! This is boring. Jump scare me or something. Please. I need a thrill now. Come on! Oh! Uh-oh, the lights went out. Paul! His name is Paul! It's Paul now? Who's Paul? Who is Paul? This isn't Paul. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh! His mouth! His mouth! Okay, that's cool. Game over. Awesome. Static. Static. Nice. Nice. My buddy. I was gonna say my buddy, but you're. Okay. I'm panicking now. Hi. Hello. Hi. That's some red eyes you got there. I don't like that. No. I don't like that. No, get off my screen. No. Stop writing. No. I'm scared. I'm very scared. Stop laughing at me.
Charmy, what is it? Did you spill your juice on the computer again? We can't afford a new one.
No, I was playing an EXE game and this text won't get off the screen. I think I busted it.
What did I tell you about playing those stupid games? Sonic already made a bad mistake playing those things and now you're playing them? Both me and the boss both said you shouldn't be playing these kinds of games. You're 6 years old.
But SBO, it's spooky month. I have to do it.
I don't care if it's spooky month. You get scared really easily, alright? You get scared at the nearest jump or the flash of lightning all the time. And what on earth is that thing?
It's a Tails plush. Somebody left it with our trash and it's perfectly fine, so I took it in.
That's... Charmy, that's not a plush. That's some kind of robotic weird thing. Probably something to do with Eggman. You don't want to keep that.
No, it's not. It's a plush. You can look, hold it. You can even hold it.
I don't want to touch it, let alone hold it. Charmy, for the last time, get rid of it.
You're staying with me, Tails.
Good.
Yay!
Tonight, okay?
All right, guys, you know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. I am going to go and make sure nobody knows the floorboards are loose. Bye!